Good morning. I have decided today to go to the gym, and since I haven't gone in a really long time, like I'm really out of shape, so I decided to try to get like an hourglass figure in 3 days or whatever that challenge is. So we're gonna be trying that out today, going to the gym with my friend Heather. So yeah. Guess you guys will see. Okay, so I just got dressed, ready to meet Heather at the gym in like about 15 minutes. So I'm wearing my nice tie-dye shirt and some Lululemon leggings and my nice scrunchie in my hair. So we're gonna go probably work out for maybe like an hour and a bit. Then we might go to Starbucks after, get a drink. Yeah, we'll see.
Get some water.
This is one of the color changing cups. It turned like a pink color.
Have you seen those videos where it's like try to get an hourglass figure in 3 days? We're gonna do that. Okay? Yeah. We're gonna do it! Okay, let's stretch. I'm gonna do a handstand. And then nobody look at me. Oh no, that was a bad one! No. Ooh. Ooh, no.
You don't matter. It's fine.
Okay, Heather, are you ready?
What are we doing?
So we're gonna do a minute plank.
Okay.
And then rest for 30 seconds. And then we're gonna do the plank where like you lift the opposite thing for 30 seconds. Rest for 30 seconds. And then you do 30 second plank on each side. Rest for 30 seconds, and then another plank.
It's not worth it.
Jesus. 3, 2, 1, go.
Good night. I am so done.
What one's next? I don't remember.
The lifting.
Oh, no.
Okay, reset. Ready? 3, go.
Wait, wasn't ready.
Your butt's really high in the air. Lower it a little bit.
You're like, no.
Water.
Too far.
Wait, that's together.
Oh no.
It's hard.
Oh.
Make a heart. Wow, that was romantic.
Stop. Ah. Side planks and these things are my worst enemy.
We need
3, 2, 1.
I have now become a personal trainer.
Yeah.
Go, B. Go, B, you can do it. 1, 2, 3.
It feels nice, like right here.
Bicycle out of the screen. You go bicycle and then you just kind of go on your head. Ready? Wait, you have to be further away. Further away. So we can only see your legs. There you go. Now go. Bicycle. And then out of the screen. Put your legs up. No. No. That wasn't it.
You
want
to do this?
Yeah.
I roll out of frame. Yeah, I'm doing them over here.
Personal by Harvey.
I love that.
Recommend.
It's so fun.
Every time. Oh god, no.
So I don't want to put this song in because I don't want to get copyrighted, but if you don't know what dance this is, I'm going to be very disappointed.
See if I can still do the splits.
I can.
Are you proud of me?
Yeah.
each other.
So Heather just put on the song we did for our drama performance task in grade 10, and it brings back really bad memories because the entire time everyone was just arguing and screaming at each other. And we listened to it, I swear you not.
I'm sorry, what did I just say?
I swear you not, over 100 times. Oh, well, it just turned off, so.
Hi, Papa.
It's my puppy's birthday today. His name is Farley.
That's Farley. He turns 10 today. Farley! He's really confused as to why I won't let him outside. As you can see, the door is locked, so I kind of can't. I'm sorry, baby.
So, I just got home from the gym, and my mom was at home, so I'm locked out because I didn't bring a house key because I'm very... So all the doors in my house are locked. So I can't go in and see my puppy, and now he's sad and he's walking away from me. So I'll just be chilling out here till my mom comes home.